The lockdown due to COVID-19 has frozen our lives to a standstill. But don't let your shoulder pain freeze your activities of daily living. Hello, I'm Dr. Supriya, physiotherapist at Sancheti Hospital. I would like to demonstrate some exercises that are easy and can be done at home. So let's start with some stretching exercises that you can do easily at home.
First would be a broad arm stretch that you will do in a sitting position. So first, the affected shoulder, considering your right shoulder, will be placed on the opposite shoulder. Okay? And then with the other hand, you're supposed to pull the elbow and push it towards the other side. So that you get a good stretch behind of your shoulder, and it can be held for 20 to 30 counts and repeated 3 times. So this way, we go to the opposite shoulder, push with the other hand onto the opposite side and hold for 20 to 30 counts.
Second would be to stretch the lower part of your shoulder. So for this, those who have a good range of motion, those who can reach above head, this can be done for them. So you take the hand, painful hand up, and with the other hand, you hold your elbow again and try to just stretch it toward the opposite side. So this again can be held for 20 to 30 counts and repeated 3 times. The third would be a rotation stretch. For this, you need a long cloth or a towel. So here I'll be taking a towel. So this way, stretch out the towel and take it behind your back. So one hand will be holding the towel halfway and the second will be below the back. So here you just pull the towel up and down to move your hand into rotations. So this can be again held in one position for 20 to 30 counts and repeated 3 times. For those who cannot take your hand overhead or cannot take the hand up, this can be done another way. So you sit with your hand on a tabletop or a bed and then start reaching forward up to your tolerance and at the end just lean over your hand. So this can be held for 20 to 30 counts and repeated 3 times. We will move on to some range of motion exercises for your shoulder that will help you in doing your daily activities. So reaching overhead, reaching behind your back. So first we will take a stick like this, a long stick or anything that you can hold on to. And with this we hold both hands together. And first one is taking the hand right up above your shoulder levels and up to your ears. So this way you can assist the other hand completely and then repeat this exercise for 10 minutes. Then moving on to the second one, we hold both ends of the stick and stick to the wall so you can have the support of the wall. And then right hand, considering the right hand is the involved one, so we move the right hand up sideways along the wall completely towards your ears and then come back down. So again, this can be repeated for 10 times. The third one is to hold both ends again together with your hands turned upwards and then slightly moving away from the wall, you have to turn the stick sideways. So you move in and you move out. So this again can be repeated 10 times. So these were the range of motion exercises. Now, finally, for the posture exercises, posture helps in reducing shoulder pain. So we will finally go for the posture exercises. So first thing is, I'll turn around. So squeezing both shoulders together and then bringing them back. So squeeze both shoulders together and come back. So again, this can be repeated 10 to 15 times. Okay, and the second exercise which is important is you hold both hands behind your head and then try to get open out your chest and move the elbows up. So you look up slightly and then while coming down you can get both hands together down. So this can be again repeated for 10 to 15 times. Open out and come back in. And in both of these, you need to maintain the head straight in the forward direction with your chin behind. So lastly, I would like to thank you for watching this video. And as it is rightly said, life is movement and movement is life. Thank you.